please.
All right, now. Okay, let me go. All right, here we go. Now, the Taslini caves, T-A-S-S-I-N-I. These ancient cave paintings are found on the Taslini Plateau in the vast desert of southeastern Algeria. All right? They are probably the oldest existing paintings in Africa and some of the largest prehistoric paintings on Earth, painted 6,000 to 10,000 years by hunter-gatherers during the Earth period. They strange people with round features, heads, and formless bodies floating through space! Did y'all hear that? Look at that! Try to pull that up right now. 10,000 years ago, they got pictures of folks floating in space, y'all. 10,000 years. Okay, let's see. Okay, wait. All right. Yeah, okay, now this is what they look like, which portrays strange people with round featured heads and formless bodies floating through space. Yes, they do. You can go to Africa right now and see these cats floating in space on the wall, y'all. Now, I don't know how much a ticket gonna cost, but if you call before the weekend, it's a little cheap. Now, look, now this particular style.
So why don't we talk about the struggle? Why don't we talk about niggas in the trenches and whatnot? They want to talk about the moon landing, knowing that a person of Kodak blacks, they know that he don't study that. Why don't you invite somebody who has the intellect to actually speak about how they faked and lied about that NASA shit, that they never landed on the moon, and that's a fact.
I'm going to show you. I'm going to show you what you asked for, and I'm going to show you an actual extraterrestrial mummy that was genetically tested to have foreign DNA, and it was mummified. Now I'm going to show you. So goodbye to the conscious community. Image number one. Can y'all see that?
Yes.
This is a medallion found in the tomb of a pharaoh with a giant-ass UFO on it. Did you see that UFO? Do everybody see that? Oh, yes. Goodbye. Okay, now point number two. Goodbye. Now point number two. Let me body his ass. Let me eat him up. Point number two.
Oh my god.
This is an actual extraterrestrial mummy that was recovered in Kemet. Can you see that? Can you see that?
Yo, y'all gotta stop laughing, man. Come on, man.
You're done. No. Let them laugh. But do the research. See if it's factual. See if it's made up. See if they DNA tested it. And when it come back that they did, and when it come back that it has four haplogroups genetics to this planet, I don't want to see you on Cynetta no more. You asked me to show you the proof. I showed you the proof. You can laugh at it if you want, but this is factual artifact that they found. Now, and I'll show you the book I have called Hidden Archaeology. This shit is over 1,000 pages, and it's an unpublished book full of shit the government found that they never published. So, goodbye. Your ass is done. Goodbye.
Ali Muhammad carries around this machine. I seen it. I was wondering when he was at the Black Power Awards and I met him, what he sitting down with this machine for? And it was this bullshit scam machine.
Do I need to tell you what the fuck you can do with an aluminum tube?
Aluminum!
That don't scare you? Fine.
Go crazy!